You should go to the ER with dehydration when you feel very thirsty, too lightheaded to walk or stand, and your thinking is cloudy and confused.